A lot of people think that once you become paralyzed and you're working toward recovery, you don't have any fear of what's to come. Well, the truth is that I was deeply afraid, and afraid that I was going to lose the gains that I had made, that I could become more paralyzed, that I wouldn't be able to do things once I got into the community again. I dealt with these in a couple of different ways. I learned to lean on people. I was very lucky that I had my family to lean on, that I have a supportive family who gave me time, gave me space, but were also there to help me through when I needed that extra push. I also had a great circle of friends who wouldn't let me get away with saying, "No, I can't do this. No, I don't want to do this." They pushed me and kept me going. The other way was that I just didn't let it overwhelm me. Because once you start letting those fears stop you from doing things you love, then it's a vicious cycle. And so I just kind of put it out of my mind, said, "I'll deal with this when I get there." And as long as you just focus on the challenges ahead of you and keep trying to push yourself, those fears won't end up being the things that really trip you up in the long run. You are a bigger obstacle than anything life could throw at you.